We have ourselves a coin. Don't know if you can see it. There's a lip of it. Looks to be just a normal penny. And I forgot my gloves today, so. Let's clean it up, see what we've got. Could be. Could be a 5p the size of it. Yeah, I'm saying it's a 5p. Or is it a half p? To be honest, I really don't know. Looks like it's a coin anyway. So let's keep on coming. Right. That is a half pence. Yep, no longer in circulation, but let's keep them coming. Right where we found the half penny, which was literally just there. Go across here, and we have got, looks to be another coin. And that one is a penny. So far I found 1.5p. So let's keep them coming. Right, just dug this out. It's broken there. Just there. It looks to be a buckle or something. Well, I really don't know. Mystery object. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, as you see there, we've got ourselves, looks to be an old pound coin. Can't spend these no more. Put that with my collection. I've got loads of these. Well, let's keep them coming. We're just coming across the 20p. Modernish coins today. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right. This has just come out. Nice decorative little piece. Quite heavy. But yeah, really don't know what it is. Really heavy, made out of brass. Yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, looks like we've got another coin just here. But yeah, today's been nothing but coins and ring pulls and cans, but I don't film ring pulls and cans because there's too many of them. But this looks to be another penny. There we go. But yeah, let's keep them coming.
Right.
Just got a coin.
Here? Ooh.
Oh, lighting's bad. Britannia. Oop. Can we get a date? Can we get a date? Let's look. What date's on this? I believe that says 1905. That's going to clean up really nice. But yeah, let's keep them coming. Right, been doing it a couple of hours now and finding nothing. Mainly, normally cans and ring pulls. But there we go. We've just got a coin here. I really don't know what that could be. It's absolutely well and truly trashed. Yeah, it's trashed. But yeah, that's me going a bit lost. One, because it's getting lights going and I need a hot coffee. And I'll see you on next Metal Detecting Adventures. So let's keep them coming.